Hi, Lincoln friends. It's Mrs. Kirkpatrick. I'm one of the social workers, and I wanted to share with you The Color Monster, a book about emotions tonight. The reason I like this book is it, if you listen carefully, the monsters and what they talk about and what colors they are go with the mood meter, which you all use at school to talk to us about your emotions all the time. So, this is The Color Monster. Today he woke up feeling confused, and he doesn't know why. Are you all mixed up again, Color Monster? Your emotions don't work well when they're all jumbled up. You should try to separate them and put each one in its own jar. If you'd like, I can help you. Let's try to make sense of how you feel. There they go. This is happiness. It shines yellow like the sun and it twinkles like the stars. When you're happy, you laugh and jump and dance and play. You want to share your happiness with everyone. This is sadness. It is lonely and blue like a rainy day. It washes over you like the sea. When you're sad, you hide and want to be alone. You don't want to do anything except maybe cry. It's okay to cry, Color Monster. This is anger. It burns red like a fire and it's hard to stomp out. When you're angry, life can seem unfair. Sometimes you want to take out your anger on others. But I'll be nice to you, Color Monster, and your anger will disappear. This is fear. It hides and runs away like a mouse in the night. When you're afraid, you feel tiny. You think you don't have the courage to face the gray shadows, but I can help you find your way. This is calm. It's quiet like the trees and has light and green leaves swaying in the wind. When you're calm, you breathe slowly and deeply and you feel at peace. Now you can rest, Color Monster. All your feelings are in the right place. See, don't you feel much better? Each feeling has its own jar. Uh-oh. I see you're feeling something new. You look different, Color Monster. Tell me, how do you feel now? I think Color Monster probably feels loved, right? Just like each one of you are. All right. Thanks for reading The Color Monster with me. See you later.